Yo, what's going on, 67 Letter Squad? You guys wanted the full attack speed Poseidon, so let's go ahead and get to it. Boom. Oh my god, it's a Poseidon mirror, and we both have diamond borders. What?
Show them your pits.
Oh, I made, I don't know how much it was, but basically we hit a goal yesterday. And the goal was to wax my armpits, which we did on stream, and it fucking hurt. And this is the aftermath. They are very much pained. Very much in pain. This is actually not bad. A Poseidon mirror for the build. A match we've all been waiting for. What? We've done this before. Easy, frag. Okay, let's. easy, yep. Alright, should be fun then. Let's do it. First auto wins, everyone knows that. I had more passive, so I should clear pretty much just as good as him. And, I mean, so far, I used a little bit more mana. And he used a little bit more health. Honestly, I'd take mana over health in this matchup, though. You don't really need a lot of health. Just need a lot of mana. Just going for the fast clear. Oh, I think I made a mistake. Never mind, he made a mistake. He tried to hold his two in order to clear, and I thought he was going to try to use his two to box me. But because he couldn't clear that much, he just had minions straight in his face. He used both of his pots, I only used one of mine. We're in a good spot, boys. We're in a good spot to get the red buff that I'm not even going to pick up. I don't need to use my two. He's too far back. He needs my two on this buff. His cooldowns are down, so I should be pretty much guaranteed to get it. So far, so perfect. He actually didn't go to his blue yet. I popped my health pot because I just assumed he was going to do his blue. And he didn't. My fucking 50 gold, dude! Oh, but he couldn't afford his bank cross either. If he Krakens me, I shouldn't Aegis. Because if he Krakens me and I Kraken him a little bit later, obviously his Kraken's going to go off. Mine will then go off. I'll have more power because I'll be low health from his Kraken, and I'll heal up from bank cross, which means I'll get the kill. And I won't have to Aegis, so... Ah, aha! He knows he can't kill me with it. That went really well. Aegis down, boys. Up a health pot or a mana pot. I wonder if I can keep him here. Nice. Alright, let's go get our boots and then we'll start our attack speed. Probably just gonna go straight into either Telekines or Demonic. I'm not sure which one yet. My nose! Alright, let's sell this multipot. Get this. Get two boots. Yeah, tier one boots. He actually does have Bancross now, so I need the Aegis if he Krakens me. Wait for him to clear so I can actually get good clear on the minions. Are you gonna go for the Kraken? No, thank you. I'm good. Oh, I hit him with my one too. Not only do I have my Aegis still up, but I have the advantage. And low. Where are you going, dude? Oh, come on! It stopped my three when he hit me with the one. It actually stopped my three when he hit me with the one. And then I had to place my three down again. And I was already too low health at that point. God damn it, that was so whack. Alright, well. That's really bad. That's really, really bad. I mean, we can get a pretty much guaranteed kill here with Kraken, because he doesn't have Kraken or Aegis, but I don't know if it'll be enough for the comeback. I got level 2 Kraken. Playing really well. Playing really back, I should say. I can't catch him. Ouch. There's nothing else on me, so no need to Aegis that. Good. Good kill. If he just placed his Whirlpool under me, it would have forced my Aegis, but because he just went for the raw Kraken, I mean, because I've played 6,200 Worshippers of Poseidon, I know that going for raw Krakens is pretty much never the play, unless you're like in Conquest and need to peel for your team something fierce, so. Aww. Oh, he's going defense, I'm going demonic. Defense beats demonic, by the way. I could go Shogun's, actually. It is attack speed. Maybe. How much is demonic? 50. Oh, hello. How the fuck did he get here? What the hell? Knock him back and run away. We got the Aegis. I'll take it. Use the multipot because he's going to want to just try to push me into a tower and make me lose a wave. What's up, dude? Cracking me. Oh, he didn't want to crack me. Okay. I really want another wave because demonic is like 150 gold out, but I'm not going to do it. So, big facts, if you don't go Aegis Sprint in a Poseidon Mirror, you lose the game immediately. So, if he doesn't go Sprint, we win. If he does, then I guess we have a game on our hands. Oh, he's gonna crack at me. Oh, I'm being scared. Okay. Got tier 2D. He's going to get tier 3D. I'm gonna just wait for this buff, and then I'll back. Hit him with the dance while we're waiting. What even is this dance, dude? He's just wiggly. Oh shit, he's here! How did he get here so quick? My boy. Why didn't he Aegis me? Or Kraken me? Make me Aegis. That's, you know, that's what I was trying to say. He's got Genjis. I can't kill him with a Kraken, can I? Should I try? Of course. Okay, I don't know. Probably wouldn't have killed him anyways. Let's go back. Get the demonic. Actually, I could go Telekines right now, which I'm probably going to do instead. Telekines is just better to get as your first ring. Red buff is coming. That's 90 power? Jesus Christ, why didn't I know that? My blue! Fuck. He just took the minis. Blue. Damn it. Which is gonna be annoying. Well, we got his Aegis, which means next Kraken's gonna frag. Did he get my blue? He did, right? What a douche. Get tier 2. Demonic. I'm not gonna go for defense yet. This is a really even game so far, actually. Pretty dope. I mean, I did go Telekine, so I'm a little bit at the disadvantage, but I mean, it's a pretty dope game so far. You just gonna give me red every time? Dude, why doesn't his hair move? You know that you would every time. Every time he just fucking shows up. Oh god, I proc'd his Genji's run. Jokes on you. Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. Stop. Excuse me? Why do I have no HP? Oh. 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 Nope. Ah, fuck. Dude, what happened to my HP? He just auto-attacked me. Oh, you got a full demonic with that back? What the fuck? Your middle tower is under attack. Rip tower. Damn it, man. He gets my blue buff. Gets the minis again. He gets his blue buff again. I'm pretty far behind at this point. I think after this, I have to go Shoguns. Because having no defense is just shafting me pretty hard. He didn't get my tower. That's crazy. Probably just gonna run up and auto it though. That's what I would do. Did he Aegis my Kraken? I don't actually think he did. I think I missed it. So he has Aegis up. Okay, what? He's going spear. Gonna do so much more damage than me. I think I want a divine. I'm so scared because he has Kraken and I don't. And one auto takes my tower.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My middle tower has been destroyed and then is under attack, huh? Dude, we're so fast. We're both so fast. Heard him backing right there. Got a divine. Yo, every time this kid backs, he gets a full fucking item.
Noodle!
we're really far behind. Hopefully I can get my blue. It's not up yet. Oh my god, that's really unfortunate. I have to fight him for it. Dude, why is are my fucking abilities not going off? I feel like my one took so long to go off there. I hit it like three separate times. Divine is doing a lot of work. I gotta get Shoguns and then Toxic Blade, I guess. So we can keep up with the attack speed theme. It's the same amount of anti-heal, it's just a little harder to apply. How much is Shoguns? 950, same as Genji's. One gem now. I have to sprint that because he has Kraken up. He has more cooldown than I do because he had blue buff. Just sell this and get tokens. They gotta be really careful right now because he can just Kraken the Christ out of me. I let him get Bull Demon. Like I have a choice, I guess. Just use this two. Just use this whole kit. He healed so much. All I'm trying to do is get is stop him from getting my Phoenix right now. Which I'm pretty sure I was able to do. This is really good. Okay. Alright. Cool shit. Oh, my blue buff. He does so much more damage than me. He's got that fucking gem, man. He probably thinks this is gonna be a Wing Blade. Wing Blade actually wouldn't be bad. I just can't get it because attack speed. Once I can sell my boots, I'll get a Wing Blade. Or maybe just get a gem, I'm not sure. He does so much more damage than me because that red buff. Late game, red buff does so much. Thankfully, I can clear really well as a Poseidon, so. Wait for this Toxic Blade. He has both upgraded relics already, which means his sprint is going to be Fatalis, even if he misses his autos, so that's gonna be really hard to manage. Oh shit. There's so much attack speed, holy fuck. Alright. Oh my god. Wow, I was lucky. So lucky. Fuck. How did he know I was here? Wards, maybe? Does he have them? Nice. I waited until I had a fully stacked demonic on him before I krakened, so I could shred a little bit of that defense there. I should be able to get Phoenix here. I mean, I got minion waves and I attack at almost 2.0, so. Absolutely be able to get Phoenix. Oh, I really thought that would be up. Okay, let's go get ours. I do think that attack speed actually wins in Poseidon mirrors, but it definitely takes a lot longer to get online. So sell this by speed pot. And by bowling blade, sick. Down, boys. Next Kraken, as long as we hit it, we win the game. I attack so fast, holy shit. Oh, I shouldn't have Aegis that. I was actually completely fine. This is why I say attack speed wins Poseidon mirrors. You win. He wants to crack in me. Run. Huh. Aha, not today. Yes. And I whiffed that fucking Kraken. wonder how fast I can do Bull Demon with this build. Keep in mind this is 9,000 health. I'm gonna drop it because I'm pretty sure he has it warded. Damn, we're both so fast. Holy shit. I can get like 14 autos off before I even have to back out from two Phoenix shots. Oh, they made the speed pod not even have a timer. Weird. Doing Bull Demon, huh? Oh, GG. You motherfucker. Oh my god, I'm actually fucking pissed. God damn it. Oh, red just spawned! Unlucky as fuck. He doesn't have Aegis for Kraken though. Which I guess is a positive. His wards probably ran out by now, so. Fuck me. I always miss the Krakens that win me the games. If I had a gem, my god. What could I sell for gem? I didn't need just that. Well, no, I'm a little glad that I did.
I will strike you with my noodles.
This game is intense, man. Intense. He's so fucking fast, and without gem, it's like I can't do fucking anything, man. Dude, fuck defense, I'm getting gem. attack speed seems so much slower now. Hope this going to do it is. Ah, I gem now, nerd. I proc my fucking. Wow, he does so much damage because I don't have defense right now. Holy crap! I have to be so careful because of my build right now. Oh, oh, thank God. Oh, Jesus. The 30-minute Poseidon mirror, dude, so back and forth, so fucking even the whole game. Two completely different builds. Wow, that was crazy. I really hope you guys enjoyed that video because that was a fun one to make. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.